Stand back, sweet cheeks. I'll take care of this.
Wacko's almost made euros out of it.
Well, maybe if you weren't trying to show off.
Who asked you, kid? You'll understand more when you're older.
And stronger. Strong enough to be a hero.
You think being strong is the same as being a hero?
Sure, mostly. Look how strong Terra is, and he's champion.
Terra.
So, sugar cakes, you got any plans for later? You know, I trained a few heroes in my time. Maybe I could recite you a little epic poetry.
Do you really know Terra?
Of course I do. He's the local hero everybody's going gaga for. Oh, now I get it. You're one of his fans. Everywhere I go, it's Terra this, Terra that. More like Terra Bull.
Oh, no. You see, I just want to track him down.
Yeah. Tell me about it, sister. You and the rest of Greece. Kid shows up out of nowhere, goes and wins the first games he ever enters, dazzling the whole town, and then the Nudnik up and vanishes.
Everybody says Terra's the real thing, a true hero. I can't wait till I'm that tough.
Right. He's so tough, he turned the last Schlemiel who faced him into a raving yahoo.
Come on, Phil, be nice.
So you're telling me he isn't here?
Whoa, not so fast. He may not be here right now, but you never know. He could always decide he's going to show up for the games.
Yeah, to defend his title.
And if you enter, there's always a chance you might run into him. I got an idea. I'll sign you up myself. And if you need a trainer, I'd be more than happy to put you through the ropes.
But Phil, I had to practically beg you to agree to train me.
Shh, pipe down, kid. You and she ain't got the same attributes, if you know what I mean.
You know, you're right. Please sign me up for the games. My name is Aqua. Nice to meet you.
Likewise. Now, let's start with a few basics.
Thanks, I won't need a trainer.
Ah, women. Never changes. So I suppose you still want me to go and get you signed up. Meet me in a vestibule when you're ready.
Yeah! Tom!
All that's left is the final, and still no sign of Terra. The guy I'm supposed to fight is someone else named Zack.
Aqua, what? Right? Hey, I'm Zack, your opponent in the final. Man, finally! Once I beat you, I get to take on Terra.
Terra? Why, I don't understand. Are you saying there's another match after the final?
Uh-oh, guess you didn't get the memo.
Oh, Phil, would you tell her the rules?
Fine. Here's how it is. The games are divided into two brackets. You got your East, you got your West. The winners from each bracket face off in a championship match. Now, right now, you are competing in the East, and we got no idea about the other side. For all we know, your boy Terra could be cruising through over in the West.
Then I shouldn't be fighting matches here. I should be over there, looking for him.
No, you, can't. It's not allowed. Athletes are expressly forbidden from watching matches in the other bracket.
Did he just make that up?
How should I know?
All right, fine. Look, you gotta just stay and fight this match. The two athletes I entered defaulted before they made it to the top. Give a guy a break. I got a reputation.
Hey, do it for us too?
All right, then. I'll finish what I started.
You will? Oh, the gods are smiling on me today. I'll be waiting for you in the vestibule. Just tell me when you're ready to go.
A match between Zack and Aqua? This I can't miss.
Ixnay on the action way. You got training to complete.
Oh, that's right. Well, good luck, guys. I'll see you around.
Aqua, give it your best out there.
You too.
I am so fired up!
Zack, Terra is a friend of mine. How exactly is it that you know him?
He saved my life. During the last games, this dude named Hades tried to make Terra his pawn of darkness. And he used me to do it. He had some kind of magic, or something, that made me crazy. Gave me weird powers that I turned against Terra. But you know what? Terra freed me. And he didn't need the darkness to do it.
I had no idea.
Well, that's enough with the drama. I guess I'll see you in the ring, huh?
Terra.
Thank you.
I promise Terra I'd face him. Fair and square.
The friendship between boys. It almost makes me jealous. Let's fight.
I've got a long ways to go if I'm gonna become a hero.
Really? It's you? Here I thought I'd drop in to see which muscle head was up next. And holy Hydras, it's just a little girl, a little lassie, a little bluebird.
Hades!
I'm sorry. Is that a mosquito? Where did I put that bug spray?
Mosquito?
So you're Hades. You use Zack and try to cast Terra into the darkness.
So, I take it you're acquainted with the spineless chicken heart.
Terra is my friend, and I hear he triumphs over the darkness. He's not spineless.
Funny, you know, because I heard different. You see, it was Chickenheart who asked me for a little, shall we say, instruction on how to use darkness in the first place.
Never!
And he was so close to doing it, too, when the sap went and got cold feet! Now, if that ain't cowardly, I don't know what is. But you, my little bluebird, why not flit over here and demonstrate some real courage for the winning team?
The darkness doesn't interest me.
Well, that was rude. A no thank you, your godliness, might have sufficed. Fortunately, I still get to destroy you. Rules say you face me next. And I have a whole lot of darkness with your name on it.
Get back here, Hades!
Man, if only I were up against him. Aqua! You gotta avenge me and Terra.
I will.
Said one-on-one.
No fair, Hades!
I suppose that's in the rules.
Rule number two. Combatants may call for backup. Maybe you better call yours, Bluebird.
He's already here!
Don't, Zach. I can do this on my own.
That snow cone wouldn't cut it. I need a real Titan. Stay tuned!
Stupid Hades. Next time I'll put him in his place.
Oh. Oh yeah, you're the champ. We gotta celebrate.
Huh? That won't really be necessary.
Hey, how about one date?
Oh, you mean, no. I have to leave right away. Besides, I still have so much training to do.
Fair enough. And I'm still a work in progress, after all.
Huh?
Well, how about this? I become a hero, then we go on a date.
I can't make any promises.
Yes! Great, it's settled. Herohood, here I come.
Oh, it's over already? And I finished today's training in record time. Aqua, what's wrong? Your face is red.
Nothing. You want to be a hero too, right? Strength alone won't make you into one.
I know. Strength alone won't make me a true hero. I'm starting to figure that out. I look at you and Zach, and I can tell there's something more.
You've got strength in your heart, too. Never stop trying. And one day you might just become a true hero after all. Terra, you too. Keep fighting.